off their mind. Off earthquake. I think this is biggest one I remember here. That's not only biggest one, it's actual damage. Just to mention, painted that like in
October
or whatever.
Beforehand, most people would say, yes, we've got seven continents, they could count them off. But now,
thanks to God's providence or whatever, I don't know. Blue, and I look lying here on the bed. Oh, 15 minutes ago. I just listen to some good vibes, go to sleep, and kaboom! TV. No joke. This is the old house, and
Mortimer and his team confirmed four
that's part of house. What I was always worried about, kind of walking down, it's like slide. So when I finish that, I will see what's going on outside. Other people, but what I want to see, all respect to my friends, because till now I received four calls instantly. Are you okay? Because some people there still in NPC mode, but day by day, you are right in that, you are right in that, and now they are calling me, yet two friends, female, and then two male friends, that one of them is a witch in my world. But reaction, of course, now everybody call everybody. Last night was windy, unbelievable. This is the reason that I went to just lie down for an hour or two. I'm loading some photography, and the wind was blowing, so I don't know, sky was like a classic, that pink, whatever, check it out.
And then you start to pull that big lump and go apart. If you pull slowly, some of those pieces will stretch and get thinner.
I have to say that all in all, that I'm very, very happy.
It's
right now because we are famous by, not famous, but this is the only natural thing that I was, let's say, afraid of, because I can't swim. Fire, I always calculate I will run. But earthquake is and was for me ultimate fear, because you never know. And I got the parents in another apartment. My mother is lying in bed.
And so important, yeah, could be him.
My
so
reality.
I think those
are is the end of the road. And I feel fine, but tired and glad that nobody else is hurt. Because when I hit in my city, I'm on the first line. Those are houses. I don't know, my 250 years old, something like that. No silence outside, nothing. So I hope that everybody is okay and well. I have to clean. Soon I got new intel. Well, let's know.
A fossil so pristine and complete that it shows the texture,
and color
of a prehistoric giant.
The
dinosaur is the best
thing,
and it's the closest to your car. So we find a better one, in terms of coming face to face with the dinosaur.
I don't know, combined to all.
The Nodosaurus Nexosauria.
Search like the internet and everything.
On Medusa's gaze.
There is no way. It's all coincidence.
I think it's the best preserved armored dinosaur. I'm calling this the Rosetta Stone for armored dinosaurs.
Wow, y'all. So nice. Clean that all and
the anatomy of the
real intel.
God,
there is no sleeping anymore. I will.
How they radiated.
Made another clip and explained.
And it doesn't stop there.
Real intel. On the first hand.
The skin is then, it's not just an impression.
But it's here, time is now. And
the original biomolecules preserved. One of the cool things that they tell us for this
time
is that the animal had at least a component of reddish brown pigment to its skin.
Like a test to see the reaction of people.
It's
cool
to know what color it was. But it's actually more telling when that has implications for how the animal
lives. Researchers believe the Nodosaur was
broken in the middle of the morning, my friends, called counter-shading. This is a 5 and 5 meter long, 10 and a half animal covered in these armor.
But it still has
power and intense the creation of these very large, medium dinosaurs.